happy and blessed to be here today. So today we are going to empower girls with the Days for Girls Sanitary Kits. And so this is the kit. This is how it looks like. Days for Girls Hygiene Kit. Why do we say Days for Girls? Because it means more days for girls to stay in school even when they are menstruating. So you're going to hear me say a lot about period, menstruation. So I want you to be comfortable. I want you to know it is something that is normal. It happens because we are women. We are growing to be. Now we are no longer into that small state where we don't know about it. But I'm going to talk to you. So if you are not in your period, don't feel comfortable, don't feel that you're in the wrong place. Just know it is something that happens. We learn about these things in class, okay? So it's not something to feel ashamed of because the teachers are young. Today we have removed the boys, so we are just girls. So we are going to have girls talk.